my mother complained, well, you always send nice films at home, but we never see you. So they are only of secondary importance to us. We would like to see you. What are you doing in Japan? And I thought, well, I'm not going to give them a straight film of my walking to the office. I make a complete satire of what I'm doing. So I made that film, sketches of my surf and drawing and pulling myself out of bed and leaving my house without pants on. And then in the office I wrote, I seem to be at all places at the same time. And you see me as a cashier and a clerk in the office. So you see me in 5 different functions and talking to myself as well and making a row between myself as a manager. I made those superimposition of half of me talking to the other half of me. I just covered the lens with a black piece of paper and wound the film back and changed it over. And I said, well, that will be a mistake anyhow. But to my great surprise, it went all right. And then you see me also in Kobe itself, selling a pastry, going into a restaurant and putting the cap on of a waiter and start to serve the tables themselves. There was a girl behind the cash register, and so I whisked her away and I went to sit in their place and sell pastries. And she stood there, not knowing what happened. The Japanese were so amazed. They were a little bit flabbergasted. It was maybe I played into the Japanese mentality of it being so strange that they had no answer to it, so they just gave in. But foreigners were mad in their eyes anyhow, so they just allowed me doing it. Actually, when I had finished the film, I wondered whether it was funny at all. So we presented it at the Dutch community. But they started laughing. They had such a great fun, so that encouraged us. Because we laughed our heads off when we made the film. It was for us a great fun.